All right, today, changing the 3D map from city to state. This is from AK. I was wondering, I've created a map for sales from different states. However, my data shows different cities have sales. Is there a way to have the state on the map show the sum of sales? Yes, we can do that. So we have data here. We're gonna go to data, data model, 3D map. And you see, by default, it's creating the map at the city level. Maybe you drag the revenue out here to the height. Okay, and then when we tip the map, we can see the various heights of all of those. But you wanna get that data by state. So if we're gonna have the state replace the city, then we're just gonna come here to this location. If you wanna have both the city and the state, then we would add a layer. All right, so let's first replace the city with the state. So instead of choosing city here, we choose state. Right. And I don't like how they do this, that they give us just one little column per state. I prefer to take this and change it to what they call a region map. See, and then they actually color the states in darker for higher numbers. All right, so that's probably the easiest way how I would do this. If you wanted to show both the states and the cities, check this out. You can add a layer, and in layer two, have it by city, and again, maybe revenue as the height or category or something like that. So now you kind of have this cool thing, although that's a horrible color, isn't it? Let's see, layer options. Maybe try and choose something a little bit complementary. Just not the blue and the orange, that was kind of hideous. All right, so now, as we go in, we can see that Texas was the highest revenue. And within Texas, we have all these little cities that had various revenues like that. So lots of different ways to go, depending on how you want it to look. And I want to thank AK for sending that question in, and I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.